Batu in for Yabusele. It was an explosive start to this game. And a lovely pass up in the air.
For France, you can see the size advantage that they have.
Plays it off for Powell, who runs into trouble with Cordinier. Yabusele doesn't know where it is. Batu picks up. Milikina. Now Cordinier. Stop a shoot for three and knocks it down. What a game Cordinier is having at the start here.
Time for deflection. And here's Cordinier. Yes, sir.
Fournier. LPC. Back with Fournier. For three. And knocks it down. That was a long three.
A lot of energy he plays with. A lot of passion.
This Alexander. Knocks down the three. Dort. Coming inside. Aggressive defending. Yabusele. Goes himself. Oh! Yabusele!
First here with the drive and dunk. Played with emotion and a smile on his face. But he knows where the strength has been today for France on the inside.
Murray on for Canada. Lovely, cleverly over his opponent in off the glass. Now Wemby posting up, almost losing it. Fournier. They needed a big play. He delivered.
Well, they wanted to go to Wemby, but he couldn't get the position.
Shea gets it to drop. Still, Canada coming at France. Brooks.
Here, Victor comes over with the left hand to make the big block.
Yabusele pressured. Batum quick to Wembanyama. Shot clock winding down again. Fournier is going to have to put this up. And gets it! Oh! Because the Bercy Arena is up and incredulous. Bell after the three-point attempt, but gathered by Powell. Murray does well to keep it in play. Barrett comes back for the three-point attempt and replies for Canada.
Make them take time to get one up here.
Barrett driving. Powell gets the put back. Important basket for Canada. 12 seconds on the shot clock for France. You think they want to eat up as much as they can of that. In for Wembanyama. Unopposed under the basket. But he's just about lost hope because the clock has run down. And